The bunker from NieR Automata has some pretty messed up camera physics. When you open an elevator door, your follower will always automatically enter the elevator. The best way to trigger the bug now is by dash either to the left or right side, but walking to one of the sides works as well, but not that good, because sometimes your companion gets teleported to you too early and this won't end the bug. Anyway, if you now have pulled it off the right way, the camera gets stuck, but the angle still follows the player, which results in some weird looking perspective of the bunker. I can't explain why the camera behaves that way, but I can imagine that if the player opens the elevator door, the camera angle of the elevator loads before the player actually enters the elevator, and the dash is so fast that the trigger of changing camera perspective doesn't work properly. By that I think that the camera tries to keep track of the player but is not allowed to move towards it, which is why it gets stuck, changes its angle a bit, and by how the game loads structures, we get this odd view. The player still is able to walk, but he is not able to see where he walks, but because the bunker is round, he will always come along the other side if you just hold the joystick in the same direction. You can also enter other rooms, but if you go back to the main hub, the camera resets itself back to its buggy position. Because this bug is only of graphical nature, there's no use in it but looking weird.
Also, while recording footage for this video, this happened. I mean, I know what happens here, but I don't know why it happens, so, yeah.